The King's bill is coming. I'm David Beanick. Senator Darrell Steinberg said this morning that within the next few days, he plans to introduce legislation that would block the Kings or any other sports team from moving to another city without first paying off all outstanding debt.